late swing. Shouldering arms, and it's come back in late, and what a sight for a fast bowler that is. He got it away from the left-hander, and this one tailing back in and knocking off stump.
Well, it seemed to have come back to my look at where it is starting and look where it has come. It's hit the middle and left, middle and off. It's an incredible delivery. Can't blame Mitchell Johnson for leaving it.
Players. Mohammad Yusuf have been great nick as well. Look at this, a great delivery through the gate. Peach, a magical start for India. And Irfan Pathan has picked up 3 wickets in his first over. And the second Indian to pick up a hat-trick. And this is a...
Notching over with pace, real pace, right through the England captain.
He's good enough to control outswing, surely. Oh, well, there's a little swinging one after the bat. That fools Wade. The slashing cut was tried by Dilshan, and then a dipping in-swinger after the fact.
12. House, who was very expensive. Here's the last ball of the Brett Lee over. And then look at it swing from there. Matty Wade had no chance in the end. It's coming at 143k, and it dips back.
Change of angle has done the trick. Again, a little over-ambitious here, Hashim Avner. After striking that last boundary, looking to hit on the up. And the ball has gone through his defence, so India's strike with the wicket of Amla.
Cannot understand Hashim Amla's thinking. He was going so well. There was no need to go for the big, expansive drive. The delivery wasn't full enough. He got his foot nowhere near the pitch of the ball. So that's a big blow for India. Zaya.
It's bowling straight through it.
19, Bill Laurie and Ian Healy.
Thank you, Simon. The first ball gets in. Gilchrist has gone. First ball. Wasn't that from the great fast bowler? Wanted to move away off the pitch. Gilchrist gets the edge. And what a start for Pakistan. It's one for Nanakawanua Stadium. The great man's done the job for his skipper.
Talk about bouncing back. Haven't they done it in great fashion? This is the ball they didn't bowl enough to Adam Gilchrist the other night. Straight. Movement away from him from a perfect length. It took the outside edge and Akram up with his Pakistani friends. Gilchrist out. One ball.
And he's knocked him over. He's knocked him over. What a great delivery. Right into the block hole. A wonderful sight for any fast bowler. And Srishant, after lunch, has provided India with yet another breakthrough.
What a delivery. He's picked that up into 137 kilometres per hour. Outswing a Yorker. Oh, that's a great delivery. Off stump is knocked back. It's an awful sound if you're a batsman, but a great sound if you're an Indian. Thanks the man above, but well bowled there to Srishant. Darren Ganga goes.
Wonderful Yorker. 303 for six. I'd say you could see that coming, but you knew it was just over the brow of the hill. Wonderful piece of bowling from Waqar Yunus.
That was magnificent. I mean, everything was perfect there. There's nothing that Graham Hick could have done, because the previous two balls, Waqar, the first one was short, the second one beat him almost in the length, and the third one beat him.
Oh, great piece of Ali. That's just sheer pace. Outstanding delivery. That was quick. It was full. It dipped in. Knocked over middle leg stump.
We didn't quite get it right the ball before, but he's online this time. That has just shattered the stumps. Great piece of bowling from Brett Lee, and that's a pair for Sarwin. Look at that, that's tailed in. That's just a great delivery. Brett Lee's real happy with that. A very, very good dismissal. The Australians, a couple of wickets. Sarwin's on his way for a pair. A pair against Victoria in the last game. Trouble for the West Indies. 5-66.
Bang on target.
Freely deceived. Nipping back all over the place. Off stump.
Just the regulation off spinner. Wasn't picked by.
Spinner! Well done, Dalstein.
Michael Vaughan. It squared him up. He's played the wrong line and over goes the castle.